Hey, it's the Terminian Hero here, and we're playing Rayman 2 for the PlayStation 1. That's a timed switch. Not gonna bother with that right now. So we just started part 5 in pretty much the same place we started part 12 on the Dreamcast version. Because not only is this version way shorter than the Dreamcast version, but Whale Bay is way earlier in the game on this version than it is on the Dreamcast version. Anyways, just hit that button. I always call it a timed switch, but it's just a button. Just call it a button. I think we gotta bounce on these two. You can just bounce on them one after another if you do it right. Like that. Okay, didn't miss any. Anyways, here, you may notice that on the Dreamcast version, there was a thing over here with a powdered keg. There is not this time, which means the only way to get through this is to have the pirate shoot it. So don't kill the pirate just yet. Get him to shoot at this, somehow. Pirate! Come on! Stop using your hook hand! There we go! Freed the fairy. Go, just go down! Why won't you just be a good boy and die? Okay. Anyways, nothing else to get here. Everything's good. Moving on to the whale part of Whale Bay. There is Carmen the whale, which they don't mention her name in this version, being captive in there with some piranhas that are taking her air bubbles. To free her in this version, we have to hit the 4 switches. Which I think I want to hit the one closest to her last. Oh man. Run out of air. Gonna run out of air like it's Sonic Riders or something. Okay, I'm fine. Anyways, the piranhas are coming to take my air bubbles. Yeah, not only do they not mention that her name is Carmen, they also don't mention that the pirates are holding her captive to use her blubber to power their ships. Yeah, gotta fight these piranhas off pretty fiercely here. Man, they will take your air bubbles. And if they do, you're pretty much done for. I said that this tunnel might be somewhat similar between the Dreamcast version and the PlayStation version. Yeah, that wasn't true. This tunnel is completely different. And when my friend Alex was telling me about the Globax village and that there was a crystal hidden underwater in Whale Bay, and you know, I had the wrong version and didn't realize it, you could imagine this was not a fun time. Not fun at all. Anyways, slowly moving on. Just take advice from Dory and just keep swimming here. Don't miss those lums though, it was hard to go down at that angle and get it. Anyways, it's... Stop hurting me. Instead of finding a wrecked ship at the end of this version, at the end of the tunnel in this version, we'll find something much different, you'll see. I didn't miss any lums, did I? Because I know I don't have all of them yet, and I feel like we're right at the end. Still missing one lum, and there it is. Okay. All lums. I just need to survive. Stay away from my air bubbles, you dirty little piranhas. Yeah, we're at the end of the tunnel right here. Yeah, this is this version's entrance to the Sanctuary of Water and Ice, which isn't its own level on this game. Yeah, in this version. Bye, Carmen! Anyways, instead of going on a mean slide, we're straight to the boss. The guardian of the Sanctuary of Water and Ice. Axel, but it doesn't say his name on this version.
Who dares disturb the tranquility of this place?
But I'm Rayman.
Rayman? The name means nothing to me. What do you want?
I have to gather together the four masks to bring Polycus back. This is our last chance to chase the pirates away.
How am I to know that you are not simply a thief? Only your strength and bravery can convince me. Prepare to fight.
All right, so... Easy boss is easy boss. He'll just stay up there. On the Dreamcast version, he actually comes down for you and shoots icicles at you. But on this version, he just stays up there shooting icicles at you that are really easy to dodge on this version. You just go up and hit the icicle above him. And he's already defeated. Easy boss is easy boss, but what do you expect? It's the first boss. Anyways, just fly on over into this little tunnel behind the waterfall, of course, and... You got Odawa's remains! Okay, you might notice how he has a hat kinda similar to the Rayman guy that introduces Rayman 1 and sends you to the bonus levels, who's also in Rayman Origins. I mean, he's not the same guy, but it's kinda interesting. Yeah, we got time for another cutscene.
You found the first mask before the pirates.
There's no time to lose. They're looking for the second. I hope you've got 150 lums to unjam the door.
Yes, I have.
The second mask is guarded by a stone colossus. Lee communicated with his spirit, and he is ready to help you.
Hey! At last, a good piece of news.
Above all, don't forget to collect lots of lums. We'll need 400 in order to open the next door for you.
Go on now.
So yeah, the guardian of the next mask is ready to help us. So he's not a boss. So, yeah, anyways, we're about out of time for this video. So in the next video, we will go to the Menhir Hills. See you then.